你去哪里？
我去上海出差。
先生，您要什么？
啊，你问谁？我吗？
是啊。
我要咖啡。
请问，小姐，您要什么？
我要茶，谢谢。
Many Chinese words are easy to remember if you understand where the word comes from. Take Shanghai, for example. Shang means on or above. Hai means sea. Shanghai is a coastal city. 中国, China. 中 means middle, and 国 means country. So in ancient history, the central part of the Chinese continent assimilated with dozens of surrounding kingdoms to become 中国. Some words are easy to remember because they come directly from English. 咖啡, that's coffee. 可口可乐, Coca-Cola. 白白 means by. 加拿大, Canada. 澳大利亚, Australia. 先生 is like Mr. in Chinese. 先 means first in order. 生 means being born. So 先生 is the person who was born first. It is a respectful way to address any man. 小姐 means miss. 小 is little. 姐, older sister. Most women don't mind being called 小姐 because it implies they're youthful. You can use 小姐 to get the attention of a waitress or female staff member. 服务员 or service worker is a formal way to address both male and female staff members. 您 is the formal and polite form of 你, you. Staff should use 您 to address their customers, and young people should also use 您 to address older people. A worker should use 您 to address their boss. 谁 or 谁 who 什么 what 哪里 where In English, we put who, what, where at the beginning of the sentence. But in Chinese, they can be put at any position of the sentence, depending on which part of the information is missing. The word order of this type of question is the same as the word order of their answers. Here are some examples. 他是 Kelvin. 他是谁? 文清. 要喝茶 谁? 要喝茶 上海 很美 哪里? 很美 Mark 去中国 Mark 去哪里? 我要咖啡 你要什么? 咖啡很好。什么很好? 哪里 means where. The tone here is important because if you say 那里, it means there. 你去哪里? Where are you going? You can answer with 我去上海. I'm going to Shanghai. 去 is the verb to go. We always say 去 and then the location. 我去北京. I'm going to Beijing. 她去美国. She's going to America. 你去哪里? Where are you going? 我去英国. I'm going to Britain. 要 is the verb to want. We can say 要 and then a noun. For example, 我要啤酒. I want beer. 要 can also be placed before another verb.
For example, 我要喝啤酒。I want to drink beer. Or, 我要去北京。I want to go to Beijing. Notice how simple it is. I want go Beijing. 我要去北京。